Hey everybody, welcome back to ABC Kids Fitness. This is Miss Lauren, and today we're going to play another math and movement game called Place Value 10's and 1's. Don't forget, hit the like button, subscribe to my channel for more fun videos. For round 1, determine if the number underlined is in the 10's place or the 1's place. Next, perform the matching exercise to the answer you think is correct. Why did the football coach go to the bank? To get his quarterback. Round 2. Solve the problem by adding the 10's and 1's together. Perform the matching exercise to the answer you think is correct. It's scavenger hunt time. Find something that is triangular. Last round, round 3. Count the base 10 blocks to determine the total number of blocks. Perform the matching exercise to the answer you think is correct. Can you find a difference in the picture? Great job, everyone. Thanks for watching and thanks for moving and learning with me today. I hope you had fun playing this math and movement game. Don't forget, hit the like button, subscribe to my channel for more fun fitness and educational videos. And I'll see you back here next time at ABC Kids Fitness. Keep moving, keep learning. Bye.